The city of Silvis is kicking off a month-long donation drive to help kids in need. They're collecting anything new from backpacks to household items. It'll go to the Rock Island County Children's Advocacy Center. They work with victims of abuse. Here on your screen is where you can see where and when to drop off until the end of next month.